And welcome back. So we are back here. Yes, we gotta defeat this brute and sort of other fun. Damn it, killed myself in the process. Now! Jared, now! Give it everything you've got, people! We gotta on the run now! Come on, bring it, Banshee. Another one. Galloping cruiser. We have two Banshees in the area. Bye! So how the hell do you beat this?
Nice work.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Now?
Roger that.
Shepard, over here.
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good. It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Packet just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger.
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody.
Oh, great.
Get me Admiral Hackett.
never, Admiral. We're going in. Acknowledge. I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move. Protect it at all costs. Everyone, this is it.
Wow, it's really a big ship.
Any available squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time.
Just a little up, like 10 Reapers.
From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Feels like this fight's always been ours to finish.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit.
Get out of here.
This is where I belong.
Don't argue with me.
But I can still fight.
I need to know somebody's getting out of this alive.
Commander.
Good luck.
Damn it.
God. They're all gone.
I'm not Downey. What the hell happened to my eyes? Come on, Shepard, move! You got so close. Damn it! Okay, let's try this again. My journal now. Of course. To kill them that fast? Shepard's barely moving. What the fuck? Come on. Alright, this is gonna be another. What is that Marauder now? Oh, for fuck's sake, are you kidding me? This is almost impossible. There we go. did it! Am I dead?
Shepard. Shepard.
Anderson. You up here too? Death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth? And send the people up here to be processed.
Goddamn abomination. I'm gonna keep moving. The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better.
Agreeable.
The troops don't go on forever. But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson? I think I'm near an exit.
I see something up ahead. Might be a way to cross over.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm. Talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson!
He's gone dark.
Damn it.
Yeah. Anderson. Alright, so we're gonna finish this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mass Effect 3 when we probably conclude this game. So until then, bye-bye.